I feel everything I've thrown at these guys, they've delivered. They are true superstars. Singing for you, an absolute Aussie anthem. Please give it up for Three Wishes.
Your week,
and you guys rock.
Three Wishes. Audio Vixen. Young Men's Society.
It is a shattering experience knowing that groups are getting cut out, because we could be the next ones.
The pressure is on. We are the last ones standing in the groups at the moment, so we definitely have to bring it every week now.
We love working with Three Wishes.
You need that attitude, you can't look sheepish.
Sophia did used to be a dancer. It really does help us in directing her. We can say, just do this, and she does it.
Joseph whips out the Michael Jackson moves every now and then. Freddie has such a big presence, and he really commits, which is our favourite.
Ronan definitely can't screw this up. I mean, he's only got one group left.
I've gone for something totally different, and everyone's gonna go, what is he doing? This could be a car crash if we get this wrong, but it's Farnham. We're doing you the voice, okay?
One thing I know about Aussies is you don't mess with their Aussie songs. You don't put John Farnham with rapping. I mean, Three Wishes could destroy this song.
We had the chance to turn the pages over. We can write when we want to write. We gotta make ends meet before we get much older.
Achieve anything you wanna be. Hold your head up high, make your dreams your reality. Never give up, never gonna quit, no. We're never gonna stop till we reach the top goal. Come on, come on, come make your choice. You've got the voice, so go and make some noise.
When I heard that Ronan had given you guys You're the Voice, I was really scared. And I've worked with John before, and his voice is just out of this world. But I am so proud of you three, because that was so good. Joe, we heard you sing. Yeah. It was so great. hate to hear that. Great choice from Ronan. I was scared about rapping in that song, but you made it come to life. This is, you know, 2011, baby, and it works.
Thank you, Mark. Thanks so much.
All right. Joe.
Hey.
Thank goodness. That was so good. Dead in tune. I mean, I heard you in rehearsal. You're always good in rehearsal. Sometimes, you know, it can, you know, nerves can take over. It can go a bit pear-shaped, but you just nail that vocal. It's dead in tune. And, you know, all of you shone that time. You know, last week, Freddie, you kind of had your moment. We haven't really seen all of you have great moments together, but that time it was great. I mean, you all did a great job. I just didn't get the choir. They look like they're in Santa suits or something. And it was just kind of a little, I looked at them once and went, oh, they're there. That was weird. But you guys, fantastic. Love that. Did you write that rap?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah!
Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Awesome. Really, really cool. Great job, Ronan.
Okay, well, I've got a bit of good and a bit of bad. I really liked that song choice. I really did. Joe, where have you been, baby? Where have you been hiding? That was brilliant. You've got to feel really proud of yourself for that vocal. You just came out of yourself from nowhere. Why have you kept him hidden like that? I have no idea.
Yeah.
No idea.
Right.
Sophia, as always, gorgeous and sounded amazing. Now, Freddie, sorry, that rap irritated me. It annoyed me. I wanted to hear the song, and you just kept on interjecting. I wanted to tell you just to be quiet, and then you had your moment to shine. And sorry, I didn't like that rap at all. You could have taken it to a different level, and for me, right there, you didn't. And I don't know whose idea the red suits were, because I didn't like that at all either.
Guys, every week, the judges have had something negative to say about you guys somehow picking on. But, you know, there's three of you up there. Everybody else has one person standing on stage. They're going to find some sort of weakness. You guys are superstars. You deserve to be on this stage. That was amazing.
Thanks, Roman. Thanks, everyone.
Amazing. Well done.
Well done, Joe.
Covered in sweat, I'm sorry.
They've been saying week after week, we're waiting for you to come out, and you were there tonight, and you know, we loved it. Are you guys happy with your performance?
So happy.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Definitely happy.
I mean, it was an Aussie song, it's hard to put a rap in it, but everyone liked it. So everyone is entitled to their opinion. That's why we've got our judges here.
If Joe didn't come out.
No, he stood out from the group. He didn't come out.
Messing with you.
All right, you can keep three wishes on the X Factor for another week just by voting for them. So SMS three wishes to 1977 6655 or call 1902 55 33 33 or vote through the app. Lines close at midday tomorrow. They are the wonderful three wishes.